Hello friends, today we are going to study about the how to convert your state function to the transfer function. If I speak about how to convert these state functions into the transfer function, it's very easy because directly we have to use the formula. Formula I will be giving you within the process. Now, let us first check what exactly is given in the question. The question says that convert the state function to the transfer function. If I say convert the state function into the transfer function, then the question will be x1 dot x2 dot xn dot matrix close is equal to 3 by 3 matrix. Why 3 by 3? Because the coefficients are 3 and we have seen this in the last, that is converting the transfer function into the state functions. So this will be 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 1, minus 3, minus 2. And it is going to come as x1, x2, x3 plus 0. So this is nothing but your input. This is something your input. If I talk about output, then as per the output is concerned, yt is equals to 100 x1 x2 x3. So this is your output. Now students, usually when we see, we can say that our input, that is our input, will be given in the form of x dot is equals to ax plus b times of. Therefore, if I compare this x dot is equals to ax plus b of u, x dot is equals to ax b into u, then what is value of a? This a is equals to 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 1, minus 3, minus 2. Also, b will be 0, 0. If I talk about output, then the output is y is equal to c into x plus d into u. Now if I check, y is already there, it is a function of time, and over here we say this is nothing but c, and c is 100, and u is equals to d is equals to, sorry, d is equals to 0. Now students, we say that we have the value of c, we have the value of a, we have the value of d, d that is 0, and d is 0, 0, 2. Now what is an equation of the transfer function? If I talk about the transfer function, what is an equation of the transfer function? Let's check for this. Now, if I speak about the transfer function, now I am talking about the transfer function, and I already told you that we have the formula for the transfer function, and the formula for the transfer function is C matrix dot adjoint of IS minus A into B matrix divided by IS minus A mod. Okay, if we use this formula, directly we will get the value. Now let us find IS minus A. Now what is IS minus A? IS minus A is nothing but, now A is 3 by 3 matrix. What is an A? A is a 3 by 3 matrix. So if A is a 3 by 3 matrix, then we say that this identity matrix will be 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 into S minus A. What is value of A? We already find the A. A is nothing but 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 1, minus 3 and minus 2. So this is 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 1, minus 3, minus 2. Now that can be written as 1 into this is 1 into s minus 0 is s. This is going to be 0 minus 1. This is 0, 0, 0. This is 0, 0, 0. S into s minus 0 is going to give you s. 0 minus 1. Now, this is going to be 0, 0 minus 1 plus 1. 0 plus 1, that is 3. This is s plus 2. This is what we have got the. Now, can I find the cofactor for is minus a? It's definitely, I can find the cofactors. So, cofactor is going to be, I want to find this element in place of this. So, leave this, go for the cross multiplication. S minus s, that is going to become s, s of square plus 2s minus 1 is the first element. Come for the next element. Next element, if I talk about, leave this, go for the cross multiplication. So this is 0 minus of minus 1, this is plus 1. This is going to become s plus 1. I want to find this element, leave this row, this row and this column, we set 0 and minus of s. So this is minus s. Now let's check for this. We are going to say this is minus of s plus 2. Okay. And what exactly we say? This is 0. That means 0. Next is leave this row, and this column, this is s into, this will be s square plus 2s, that's it, because this is going to become a 0. Next is this into this, leave this, so this into this, 3s plus 3s plus what? 1. Now leave this column and this row, so this is 1. That's it. Leave this and this, we'll say this is minus s. So minus s. Leave this. So this is s square, only s square. Now, we know the sign convention, that is plus, minus, plus, plus, that is minus, plus, minus, then plus, minus. So check for the sign. This sign is not going to change because it is plus. This will become minus. Okay? This is plus. Next is minus minus, this will become plus, this is going to remain plus, this is going to become minus, this is minus, so this will turn out to be minus. Next, this is plus, remain same, this is going to become plus, plus. What does that mean? We have found the cofactor, but this cofactor is not an adjoint because I need to find an adjoint of is minus a. So, I say adjoint of is minus a is nothing but cofactor is minus a by transpose. Transpose by matrix find karenge, then that is going to be the same. So we say that iska transpose nikal do. What do we get? S square plus 2s minus 1. Minus 1. So all the rows will become column and column will become rows. Minus s, and this will become s plus 2, s square plus 2s minus 3s minus 1, 1 s square. Okay, now once we say that we have found out all these factors, next is let us go for solving part. Now what is in solving part? C dot adjoint of is minus a into b. What is c? What is c? C is how much? C is nothing but 1, 0, 0. That's it. What is next matrix? That is this one. This is s square plus 2s plus 1, s plus 2, 1 minus 1, s square plus 2s s minus s minus 3s minus 1 s square. And next is how much? This is going to come as b, and b is 0, 0. Okay, so how exactly we do? We say this into this is going to give me first element, this into this another element. So this into this is going to give you s square plus 2s plus 1. Remaining this one there. This into this, so this is going to be s plus 2. This into this is going to give you 1. And this is 0, 0, 2. Solve this, you get 2. Okay. Now, 2 means determinant is going to come as 2. Now, once we find this, I need to find is minus a mod. So, we will find determinant. Determinant of what? Determinant of this s minus 1, 0, 0, s minus 1, 1, 3, s plus 2. So, go for the cross multiplication. If I talk about the cross multiplication, it will be s minus, this is, if this is s, this will become s square plus 2s plus 3 minus minus plus, and that is going to become as 0, this is going to become as 0, and this will be plus 1, right? So that will become s cube plus 2s square plus 3s plus 1. Okay, so students, once we see this, that okay, we see that okay, we have got this plus s. Now put this value and this value in this equation. So we said that our transfer function will be 2 divided by s cube plus 2s square plus 3s plus 1. This is how you calculate your transfer function from the state function, and it's very simple. This I have tipped 3 by 3 matrix. The question can come for 2 by 2 also. And the same formula you have to use, that is C dot adjoint of is minus a into b dot divided by determinant of is minus a. That's it. Thank you.